Machu Picchu is an Inca city, surrounded by temples and water channels. It was built in the 15th century with large blocks of stone, linked together. It is located in the mountain range of the Andes, in Peru, in the region of Cusco, at 2,430 meters above sea level. The temperature ranges between 12 and 24 degrees Celsius. The area is very rainy, especially between October and April. The dry season is from May to September. In 1976, 30% of Machu Picchu was restored. In 1981, it was declared a historical sanctuary. In 1983, it was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. And in 2007, Machu Picchu was declared one of the new seven wonders of the world, for its architecture, engineering and landscape environment. It is a built surface of 530 meters long, by 200 wide, and with at least 172 constructions. The archaeological site is divided into two zones, the agricultural zone and the urban zone. The agricultural area is formed by sets of cultivation terraces, and the urban area is formed by buildings and squares. The most representative are the Temple of the Sun, the Temple of the Three Windows, the Main Temple and the Temple of the Condor. The two zones are separated by a wall, a moat and a stairway. Machu Picchu has an ample drainage system to prevent rainwater from falling. The drainage system consists of layers of gravel and rocks. The urban area has 129 drainage channels, which flow into the moat that separates the urban from the agricultural area. All the buildings are made of granite. Their rocks were smoothed by abrasion with sand. The constructions of the buildings are curved, circular and mostly rectangular. The place houses populations of the spectacled bear and the condor of the Andes. The inhabitants of the area are engaged in agriculture. The ruins of Machu Picchu have dense forests in their mountains, which capture the rainwater to maintain the water balance of this majestic area.